See, I thought I wrote my YouTube stuff down.
What? It was 6 o'clock, the time that we usually go to, isn't it?
Nine.
And him being different.
I hope this is right.
I went to 9 and it's dark.
9 p. Did you go to 9 a.m.?
No, it made me go to p.m. Screw it, I can see when my floater takes off. And it's raining.
Evidently, that was right.
Hmm.
I'm hoping this is all right. Ah, shit, it's gonna do that fucking...
Maple City trying to take my rifle. There's something daddy needs to understand. Second to minutes, only second to the Bible. You'll have to take it out of my dead hands. Can't have him, can you? I don't have to agree with him. With me and him being different, no, no, no. No, no, no. How I roll. I'm a survivor. You're damn right, I'm a fighter. I'm a big fuss kidding.
Shit. I kinda can't remember what it is.
Don't tread on me. No. Don't tread on me. No.
Shit. I'm pretty sure I made everything the same.
You're damn right, I'm a fighter. I'm a big buck skin.
Saying wrong password.
Hmm.
I know it's right. Hopefully this one's it. Shit, I can't remember my password.
Speed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country.
See, I can't remember.
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't even remember my Gmail stuff.
Yeah.
So I guess without that, I guess I'm kind of screwed then. I've made so many passwords. I've made so many passwords before I can't remember myself.
You ain't gotta forgot my password.
I'm gonna have to write this stuff down. I think I know what it is.
What is it?
The damn catwalk or something ain't working. I'll have to just do it like this. I know this is it, but I've used it before. Well, I shot like this then.
Yeah, I get it, buddy. You're playing with it, and I'll take it.
It's gotta be something. It's been a while since I've done it.
Yeah. I ain't rich, but I damn sure wanna be. Working like a dog all day, ain't working for me. Wish I had a rich nigga that'd kick the bucket. Money can't buy happiness, but it can buy me a boat. He can buy me a truck to pull it. He can buy me a Yeti 110
down with some silver bullets. I know it's one of the passwords.
Maybe so. Buy me a boat.
Now I remember writing all this stuff down before. Hold up. Probably typing all that stuff in wrong.
Hearing that money is the root of all evil.
I'm gonna go check my TV stuff out. Because evidently,
buy me a boat. Buy me a truck to pull it. And I know what they say, money can't buy everything. Maybe so, but it can buy me a boat.
Let's see. It should tell me what my Gmail name is. It's not telling me my Gmail name.
And I'm the water with a beer. I hear a ball. I don't even see a lot of 100 mil. That'll buy me a brand new riding reel. You can buy me a boat. You can buy me a truck to pull it. You can buy me a Yeti 110 Einstein with some silver bullets. So, you can buy me a boat.
Alright, let's try this right here and see what this is.
Money can't buy everything. Maybe so. You can buy me a boat.
I know it's got to be one of these usernames. Cause I make everything the same. All right, let's try it is. More likely, I say that's what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to make a whole new password. Because it's not working.
Yeah.
If I can remember what it was, try this. I ain't tried this password yet.
You got one streamer. What? Well, one viewer. What's up?
Might have said just forget it. Let me get me a pen. I can write this stuff down. See, because every password I make, I put it all the same.
Yeah.
Should have sent text by now. There we go, finally I got it. Okay. Well, that means I have to go in here and I'll have to write a passport down and retrack it. Just not getting up. I got her all fixed up now. So whatever I set my Googles to, is that what it sets my YouTube to? Like my password? Okay. Sonian. So where I just created a new one, does it automatically change it like on my phone or anything? I have to re-sign back in.
Did you make a new Gmail account?
Yeah. No, I just changed the password. I left passwords.
Really good. You don't want to do nothing.
So I just continue to YouTube.
It might still ask you to verify it on YouTube though.
There was an issue signing you into YouTube. Troubleshoot here. What does that mean?
Did you verify your account on YouTube?
Well, it never. The only thing it did is said turn to. So I have to sign in like on my YouTube stuff. Seems I can get this stuff lined out. It says protect your account. Tell Google how to reach you in case you forget your password, lose access on their So just hit update. Alright, I'm gonna leave my cell phone and number the same. I don't know what this this one email it says, but I've never had that email before. So the email I have right now, just put in a it says enter your recovery email. Just type in that same email. Cause it's got some other email here that I've never had before. I don't remember having that email. That's my Yahoo stuff, and I ain't been on Yahoo in forever. So I just type in that same email?
Yeah.
So like your recovery, if you put it the same email that you got right now, what does it do like whenever, like if you lose something?
I have no idea.
Yeah. It says I can add a recovery email, or I can skip it. Just go ahead and hit next.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, your recovery email is gonna be different from your Google's email. I ain't got no recovery email. That's the only email that I have. You know what? That's the only email I got. It said I can't. Recovery email must be different from the Google's email. So what do I do if it says that?
I have no idea.
Just skip it?
Yeah.
Because I got my phone number saved in there in case I lose my stuff. Okay, it's done. Account verification. Verify your account by phone. Let you unlock additional features on YouTube. Helps us. How should we deliver the verification code to you? By text. You want to send me a verification code or not? Well, I guess I'll have to. Man, this vacation stuff is, man, it's tricky. You ever had this much of a problem, Arbia, trying to get this vacation stuff?
Mm-mm.
Man, this stuff is tricky. Let's try this again.